Hello friends, let's see a concept of orthogonal matrices in this video. Now what is orthogonal matrix? A real square matrix which satisfies one condition, that is A into A dash or A dash into A is equal to I. It means if we'll multiply any matrix with its transpose, and if it is giving us the identity matrix, then in such case we call A as orthogonal. So any real square matrix which satisfies this condition is called as orthogonal matrix. Now before moving further, let's see some properties of orthogonal matrices. Now the property number one: if A is orthogonal matrix, then A inverse is also orthogonal. So from this property, it is very clear that the inverse of orthogonal matrix is also orthogonal. Now, the second property is, if A is orthogonal matrix, then its determinant, that is determinant of that orthogonal matrix, is equal to plus or minus 1. So its value will be plus 1 or minus 1. The third property, if A is orthogonal matrix, then A dash is also orthogonal. So if you'll try to find out the transpose of the orthogonal matrix, then you will find that it is also orthogonal. The next and the most important property is, if A is orthogonal, then the value of A inverse is equal to A dash. It means the inverse of orthogonal matrix and the transpose of orthogonal matrix are equal. And the last property is, if A and B are both orthogonal with order n, then AB and BA are both orthogonal. So here we have seen the five properties of orthogonal matrices and the condition required to prove a matrix as orthogonal matrix. Now using these properties and the condition of orthogonal matrix, we can solve many examples based on orthogonal matrices. Thank you.